अस्सलाम वालेकुम दोस्तों, मैं आज आपके लिए जॉब इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स लेके आया हूँ। प्लीज़ गो थ्रू द वीडियो। थैंक यू।
सो चलिए दोस्तों, हम क्वेश्चन आंसर स्टार्ट करते हैं। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड यू नो फ्रीक्वेंटली, टेल मी अबाउट योर सेल्फ। सो हाउ टू आंसर इट, लाइक स्टार्ट विद योर नेम, गिव योर प्लेस इंफॉर्मेशन, एजुकेशन इन शॉर्ट, जॉब एक्सपीरियंस, फैमिली डिटेल्स। एग्जाम्पल, इफ समबडी विल आस्क मी, हाउ आई विल आंसर इज, सर My name is Shafiq. I live in Baramulla, J&K, India. I have done graduation in BTS, Bachelor of Tourism Tourism Studies. I have completed my diploma in Hotel Administration and Management, sir. I have more than 8 years of experience in hospitality industry. As per my family's concern, sir, I have mom, dad, and 2 younger brothers and 1 sister. Among them, I am elder one, sir. So this is question number one, you know, this is being frequently asked. And question number two, let us go through it. Why do you want to work at our company? So tell them what you like about their company related to your long-term cover goal. Example, if somebody will ask me, how I'll answer is, sir, it is great privilege for anyone to work in a reputed company like yours. When I read about your company, I found that my skills are matching your company requirements, where I can showcase my technical skills to contribute to the company growth. So let's see. Question number three is, what are your strengths? Mostly interviewer questions, you know, what are your strengths? So to point out hard work, adaptability, flexibility, optimistic, for decision making, self-motivated. Example, these are the point outs what we should, you know, point out. Example, if somebody will ask us, you know, ask me, I'll answer like this. Sir, I'm honest, self-motivated, and hardworking with positive attitude towards my career and my life, sir. So this is the answer. Question number four is, he'll ask you, what are your weaknesses? So point out your straightforward, sensitive, trust people quickly. I can't so know when someone asks help. Example, this is my answer which I give usually. Sir, I can't say no when someone asks for help, and I'm trusting people very quickly, sir. So this was the question number four. And question number five is, why should I hire you? Interviewer will ask you. You should point out, you know, share your knowledge, experience, work experience, career goals. Example, if somebody will ask me how I relate, answer is, sir, with reference to my work experience, I satisfy all the requirements for the job. I'm sincere with my marks and would not regret for the decision to appoint me in your organization, sir. So question number is six is, so you know, why are you looking job change? If somebody is asking, you know, doing somewhere job, so he'll ask you, why are you looking for a job change? You should answer like this. Sir, I'm thankful to my previous organization because I have learned a lot of things out there. According to me, changes are necessary for everyone to enhance your skills, knowledge, and for personal growth and financial growth. Your organization is good platform where I can learn more. So mostly you can give like answer this. Question number seven is, what is your salary requirement? This is being frequently asked. You should give answer like this. I have more than 8 years of experience in hospitality. My current CTC is like 4 lakh per annum. Salary has never been a big issue for me. Still, I'm expecting salary as company norm for my designation, qualification, and experience, which can help me to maintain the standard of my personal and economic needs. Question number eight, what are your career goals? My short-term goal is to get a job in a reputed company where I can utilize my skills and improve my career path. My long-term goal is to be a respectable position in that organization. Question number 10, do you have any questions? Sir, thank you for giving opportunity. I'd like to know about shift timing, salary scale, and for this organization and other allowances. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Thank you so much.